गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन. इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 9.1. इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 इट इज गिवन दैट अ 1.5 मीटर टॉल बॉय इज स्टैंड इन फ्रंट ऑफ ए 30 मीटर टॉल बिल्डिंग एंड द एंगल ऑफ एलिवेशन ऑफ द टॉप ऑफ बिल्डिंग इज 30 डिग्री. व्हेन इज मूव टुवर्ड द बिल्डिंग एंड रीच इन द पोजिशन एफ जी द एंगल ऑफ एलिवेशन increases from 30 to 60 degree and you have to find the distance traveled by the boy towards the building, that is df. Now let AB is 30 meter tall building, DE is 1.5 meter tall boy and angle of elevation of the top of building increases 30 degree to 60 when boy moves from DE position to FG. First position of the boy is DE and second position of the boy is FG. The angle of elevation increases from 30 degree to 60 degree. Here DE is equal to FG is equal to CB, that is 1.5 meter, and this AC is equal to AB minus BC, that is 30 minus 1.5, 28.5 meter. In right triangle ACF, in right triangle ACF, tan theta and tan 60 degree is equal to perpendicular upon base. That is AC upon CF, tan 60 equal to root 3 is equal to 28.5 upon CF. This implies that CF equal to 28.5 upon root 3. On rationalizing, we get the value of CF, that is 9.5 root 3. Again, in right triangle ADC or ACD, tan 30 is equal to perpendicular upon base, that is AC upon CD. Value of tan 30, 1 upon root 3 is equal to AC 28.5 upon CD. From this we get CD equal to 28.5 root 3. But we have to find this DF. That's why DF is equal to CD minus the CF. The value of CD 28.5 root 3 minus the value of DCF 9.5 root 3, that is 19.3 meter. You can also put the value of root 3, that is 1.73, and obtain the value of DF in decimal. Thank you students. In next video, we will discuss some more questions.